Okay, here is the 10x10 version of the zero truss system. This system actually has a couple of pieces left over that can go across the top here and close this in. However, this short piece here would need to be cut down by 10 inches in order to do that.